Dear viewers, today we are going to see live demo for how to register for COVID-19 vaccination on Cowin portal. This presentation is brought to you by Pharma 15 YouTube channel, delivering the pharma education and latest update. So I request everyone to please subscribe to my channel. Now, the sites or the apps where you can register yourself for getting vaccinated. Now, as per the government regulation, everyone knows that any citizen of India who is more than that of 45 years can register himself on this government portal, that is cowin.gov.in, to get himself vaccinated. Apart from this portal, there are other apps such as Arogya Setu app, which has been integrated with the Cowin app. And a note for the viewer is that there is no Cowin app which is available on the Play Store registration for the registration for vaccination. And the app which is available, it is only for the administrators only. The registration for vaccination has started from 1st of March and it is open every day from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. The availability of the slots nearby to get vaccinated is subject to the availability of the vaccines in the nearby area. Now we are going to see the live process where I am going to demonstrate you how to do the registration on the government portal, that is cowin.gov.in. So firstly, go on a Google browser. In your Google browser, type this word or copy this link, that is www.cowin.gov.in/home, and enter. After entering, you will get a page like this, where we have a Government of India logo, that is Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, and you have to click on this yellow color tab, that is register / sign in yourself. So I'm clicking on this yellow tab, register. So after registration, you will be coming on a page where it will prompt you to register or sign in for vaccination. Firstly, you have to enter your mobile number. So through one mobile number, you can do registration of 4 person. Now, one thing you have to keep in your mind, even though now the Government of India has declared that from 1st of May 2021, the vaccination will be done or will be given to the citizens of India who are of more than age of 18, but till today on this portal only the people, those of age more than that of 45, are eligible for vaccination. So after clicking on one time password, you will get a password. So within 180 seconds you will be getting the password. So I have got my password within a span of 10 seconds. So I am entering that password. Enter your password carefully, then click on verify button. Now, for the person for whom you are going to register for vaccination, you have to first mention which type of ID proof will you verify at the time of vaccination appointment. So please provide the details of this photo ID you will carry for vaccination. So the various options which are available are Aadhaar card, driving license, PAN card, passport, pension card, NPR smart card or voter ID. Now here I am selecting PAN card for my father. I am writing his PAN card number over here, which is जस्ट सो प्लीज वेरीफाई दैट यू मेक अ राइट एंट्री. दैट इज आई हैव रिटन द राइट एंट्री फॉर माय फादर्स पैन कार्ड. सो जस्ट आई एम वेरीफाइंग. It. So after entering the PAN card, write the name which is given on the PAN card or the ID proof which you are going to. So here I have selected PAN card. So I am writing the name for the which is available on the PAN card. Just verify the details which you have filled in again. So that this will be verified when you are going to get yourself vaccinated, a person who is going to get himself vaccinated. So just I am cross checking it. So it's PD. Okay. Then select the gender and the year of birth. So the year of birth you have to select. Now suppose if I write something like this, that is 1979, you will get a pop-up saying that registration is open only for the individuals with age 45 years or older. So anyone who is born in year 1976 or before that is only eligible for vaccination as per government norm today. So I'm writing the birth year of my father over here, which is 1947. This is the year when we got independence. So I'm clicking on the next button, that is register. So individual registered successfully. And the name comes over here. That is Tukaram Lobhaji Doles, male. The year of birth in which he was born is populated over here. Then the photo ID which we have mentioned over here, which is PAN card, and the dose one appointment not scheduled. So we have to schedule this. So we have to click it on this schedule button. So I have click on schedule button. Now again you get a pop-up over here which says schedule now. So I'm clicking over here, that is schedule now. Now after clicking on the button that is schedule now, choose your vaccination center nearby. Now search by district. So we live in Maharashtra in Nasik district. So I am writing the pin code for Nasik, that is 422001, and then I am searching. So these are the areas where I can select. So this is one area, that is Red Cross signal of Nasik. Okay, so these are the options. Even you can get the paid vaccines options over here. So I live in a Dwarka area. So let me see if nearby to my area I have any option. So just I am going to click on this first option, that is Red Cross. Okay, so after clicking on that slot, please choose your time slot and confirm your appointment. So as I have taken a date of 22nd April 2021, the slots which are available for me, for my father, it is from this slots, that is from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m, then from 11 a.m. to 1 a.m, then from 1 a.m. to 3 p.m. So I am going to click on this, and later on I have to confirm it. And once I confirm it, I am going to get such a pop-up saying appointment successful, your vaccination appointment is confirmed, your appointment details have also been sent on your registered mobile number through an SMS. So these are the details, the center where you are going to get vaccinated, it is populated over here. It is Red Cross, one Red Cross Nasik, Maharashtra. And then you can download this in such a way by clicking on download. And you can get a appointment slip in such a way. So this is the final proof that the registration for vaccination has been done and you can take your vaccination as per the slot which you have chosen. I hope you have understood the whole process of getting registered yourself on the Cowin portal. So thank you all the viewers for listening my video patiently. I hope you like this video. So I request everyone to please subscribe to my channel, YouTube channel, that is Pharma15. This is the URL for the same. Please subscribe and thank you very, very much.